Welcome everyone, this is Abdur Rahman here, General Pack by Alumiax, and in this video blog, we're going to talk about electric substations and how do they work. Now, this blog is for people who want to get a very high level concept and understanding of electric substations. So without further ado, let's talk about the different components of this blog. In this blog, we're going to talk about the types of substation on the basis of operation, looking at transformer substations, converting substation, power factor substation, switching substations as well. We're going to talk about the basis of construction features, compare indoor substation with outdoor substation, pole mounted versus foundation mounted, as well as comparison, right, in terms of capital costs, a requirement for fault location, space, and all that stuff. We'll also talk about this layout of a substation, and this is a very typical layout that you see here on the screen, and we're going to go into a lot of detail here, so it's going to be my interpretation of this concept, this content, this layout, and we'll go into quite a bit of detail of the various components involved, as well as, speaking of components, talk about transformers, how we select the different types of transformer, how do we size the different types of transformers, why should we choose a transformer with minimum load loss, right? And comparing the actual capital dollar cost between them. We'll talk about switchgear, monitoring equipment, protective devices. We'll talk about high voltage fuses, load break switches as well, and relays, of course, surge arrestors, different types of rated voltages within a substation, you know, protected characteristics as well. There is a component of calculating for feeder size and overcurrent protection, but this deserves a vlog in and of its own, so we'll skip this part and catch it at another vlog. So again, this is Abdur Rahman here, General Pack by Alumiax. This is a video blog series, and this is the bite-sized topic in this video blog. If you want to learn more, if you want to join us in part two, head over to alumiax.com/learn, where you'll learn more about this series and learn about all sorts of different topics that is within our video log series. So join me, go to alumiax.com/learn, and see you in part two. Thank you and take care.